our very distinguished guest lecturer. His profile has been read earlier. He's also given us a very profound lecture. And so I believe that his reputation now precedes him in very, very significant ways. But it is indeed my pleasure, sir, to have the opportunity again to share this platform with you and to present to you on behalf of the Peace Center Frontier Magazine, the 2020 Frontier Person Award on this 13th day of November 2021.
Thank you very much.